This is for the Samsung Dp710a4m hard drive removal. At the bottom of the computer, there is a stand where you put the computer down on. You take a screwdriver and you unscrew the screws, and then you take this thing off. And then there's our hard drive.